Mickey's Mouse-ca-doer mix-up. Hiya, Clubhousers. Pluto and I sure are glad to see you. We need your help.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, that's bad, that's bad. Oh, boy. This is really some kind of a can of pickled worms we got here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Hi, Mickey!
What's all the rickety racket?
Something's wrong with the Mouse-ca-doer, and Professor Von Drake's trying to fix it.
That's correct.
Sorry to tell you that the Mouse-ca-doer is definitely on the fritz, which means it's about to stop working altogether, as in kaput.
But, Professor, if the Mouse-ca-doer breaks down,
what's going to happen to Toodles? And how will he get the Mouse-ca-tools for us?
Yeah. You gotta fix it soon!
What's wrong with it?
Well, let the professor show you what's inside the Mouse-ca-doer.
Oh, handy helper friend.
The problem here is with the liquid light. That is the stuff that keeps the Mouse-ca-doer running. It's like water that glows. For the Mouse-ca-doer to work, the liquid light should flow into this great big contraption over here.
Oh, the Mouse-ca-cor!
Yes. When the liquid light is flowing, the contraption glows as bright as a star. But when that liquid light stopped flowing, it stopped working and went dark.
Well then, why don't we get that old liquid light flowing again?
That would do the trick, all right. But it can't be done from the outside.
Then what can we do?
Well, to get the liquid light flowing, you're gonna have to go inside the Mouse-ca-doer.
Inside?
Gorge. Oh, I don't think we'd all fit.
Exactly so. But to send you inside of the Mouse-ca-doer, I, Professor Ludwig von Drake, can digitize you.
Like this, as you can see.
That means you're gonna be turned into itsy-bitsy electronic bits so you can run around, peeking and poking and exploring inside tiny spaces. Once you're inside the Mouse-ca-doer, you're gonna be able to get the liquid light flowing and the contraption is gonna glow again.
Boy, oh boy! This sounds exciting!
The Mouse-ca-doer's on the fritz! Will you help us fix it before it stops working altogether?
Hot dog! I knew you would! Let's go get our Mouse-ca-tools!
Mouse-ca hey, Mouse-ca hi, Mouse-ca ho! Mouse-ca ready, Mouse-ca set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through her! Mouse-ca me, Mouse-ca you, Mouse-ca do her! Mouse-ca me, Mouse-ca you, Mouse-ca do her! Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouse-ca-tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouse-ca, Mouse-ca-doer. Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools, Mouse-ca-tools.
Oh, boy, that cockamoomy Mouse-ca-doer has got us a mixed-up Mouse-ca-tool.
Oh, wow! That Mouse-ca-tool looks like a blow dryer with a party noisemaker! And that's a giant pencil, but it has erasers on both ends!
Two erasers? Then what's the point?
A handy fishing pole with a football helmet on its line?
That's ridiculous!
And the mystery Mouse-ca-tool!
That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouse-ca-tools, so when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is, oh, Toodles. All we have to say is, oh, Toodles.
poor Mouskadoor, giving us those wackadoodle Mouskatools just about conked it out. It won't keep running much longer.
So we gotta get going.
Right you are, Nephew Donald.
Come with me.
Now, get ready to go where no clubhouser has gone before. Inside the Mouskadoor.
Let's go, go, go!
We're ready, Professor.
Now off you go. Good luck, bon voyage, happy trails, and toodaloo.
Well, what do you know? We're digi-tigied.
We sure are. Hey, where's Donald?
What? Huh? What happened? Why does this always happen to me?
We made it, fellas. We're inside the Mouskadoor.
You're inside the Mouskadoor, it's true. Because I'm in here and I see you.
Who are you?
I'm Digi Daisy, how do you do?
Hi, Digi Daisy.
Now the question is, can I help you?
We're here to get the liquid light flowing so it can light up the Mouskadoor.
I'm so happy to hear that remark. It's been bad since the Mouskadoor went dark.
Well, if it's not too much trouble, could you tell us how to get to the Mouskadoor?
I'll show you the way to the Mouskadoor. Just pick up your feet and keep your eyes on the floor.
Wow!
Woo! Follow the discs of the path that glows. Stop where it stops and go where it goes.
Thanks for the help, Digi Daisy.
One more thing, you don't have lots of time. But wear this wristband and you'll be fine. You must get the Mouskadoor going before the last light stops glowing.
Got it, Digi Daisy. I'll keep my eye on the lights and we'll work as fast as we can. Come on, guys. Whoa! Wow! What a view!
Fantastic!
Whoa! It's a long way across to the path on the other side.
And even a longer way down.
With no bottom in sight!
What do we do?
We get a Mouskatool! That's what! Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
I'm right here.
We have the blow dryer with a party noisemaker, a giant pencil with erasers on both ends, a handy fishing pole with a football helmet, and the mystery Mouskatool.
Gee, well, I can't see how any of them Mouskatoolies can help us get across to the other side.
Well, since the giant pencil is long and strong, maybe we could use it like a bridge.
Yeah, that's the one.
We got ears. Say cheers. Come on, follow me across the pencil. Don't anybody look down.
Why? Is there something down there? Whoa! Wow! Wow!
Here you go!
Whew! Thanks for the hand, Toodles!
You're welcome! It was my turn to help!
The magic! Here!
Wait a minute! Uh-oh! The first light's gone out! That means we're running out of time to fix the Mouskadoor! We only have 3 lights left!
Gorsh! Time sure flies when you're digi-digied! Whoa! Look at them souped-up duckies skedaddle!
They're in a hurry to get somewhere, all right. But where are we supposed to go?
If you're wondering what you should do, I'm down here and I'll tell you.
It's Digi Daisy again.
The Giga Field is vast and wide, and you must get to the other side.
So we have to cross the Giga Field.
Yes, get to the other side and then... The path that glows starts up again.
It's not safe out there.
No one should walk to the other side. You'll need to call a cab for a ride.
Gorsh, we need a cab?
Somebody call for a cab? Micro Mini at your service. Where do you need to go?
We need to get to the other side of the Giga Field, and fast.
Oh, I can help you with that. Normally, a ride will cost you 10 digibuttons, but since you're in a big hurry, I'll only need 7, because I'll be driving fast.
Good thing I always carry digibuttons. They're in here somewhere. Well, here's a boot, just in case we have to reboot. Oh, here we go. Help me count out 7 digibuttons for our cab ride. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7.
That's 7, all right. Hop in, boys. Whee! Woo! There's nothing more fun than driving a cab. 'Cause life here in the Giga Field is never drab. I'm proud of my cab. She's one of a kind. There's nothing we love more than leaving.
With all this zigging and zagging, I'm feeling kind of queasy.
Someone tell the driver to take it easy.
Just sit back, boys, and enjoy the ride.
I'm just my ass to the other side.
When Micro Mini's at the wheel, stay out of the way.
Here we go!
When Micro Mini's at the wheel, stay out of the way.
Are we there yet?
Well, just about. But there's a problem ahead.
It's always something.
Gorsh, it's a ducky jam.
Oh, dear. Those duckies may dawdle for days.
Uh-oh, the second light just went out. We gotta get the liquid light flowing to the Mouskadoor before the rest go out.
But how can we get the rubber duckies out of our way?
How about a Mouskadoor?
Right, Donald. We need a Mouskadoor. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
Did someone call me?
We have the blow dryer, a handy fishing pole, and the mystery Mouskadoor.
Well, the blow dryer has that noisy noisemaker on it. That should be enough to get those duckies moving.
We got ears. say cheers!
Now hear this, duckies!
Well, that did the trick.
Hang on to your hats, boys!
Yee-haw!
Here we are, boys! The far side of the Giga Field!
Thanks, Micro Mini! That was some ride!
Glad you enjoyed it! Good luck on the rest of your trip! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Goodbye! Look! Digi Daisy's path! Let's follow it! Wow! This is the liquid light that makes the Mouskadoor work!
Ooh! The lake of liquid light!
Gorge! It's so pretty!
This must be where the liquid light gets blocked. If we can get rid of what's blocking it, the liquid light will start flowing to the Mouskadoor!
And the Mouskadoor will be fixed!
Gee! We're gonna need to look around this lake to find out what's stopping the liquid light.
Then we need...
a Mouskatool!
Nope! You need a boat!
I hear someone around here needs a boat.
Hi there! I'm Mickey, and these are my pals.
Well, hello there, Mickey the Mouse. They call me Pixelated Pete. What can I do for you?
We need to look around the lake. Could you give us a ride?
Sure.
Hop aboard. When the lakes all aglow, the best way to go is floating on ripples of light. Oh, the world seems so fine, lit by liquid sunshine, while floating on ripples of light.
Almost out of time. There's only one light left.
Mickey, look up ahead.
It's the Mouskadoor.
You know about the Mouskadoor? Oh, I sure wish it was shining bright again.
That's why we're here.
To get the Mouskadoor glowing again.
Whoa, you mean you can do that?
We're gonna try. Take us over there. It looks like the liquid light should flow from here through that pipe into the canal, and the canal would then carry the liquid light all the way to the Mouskadoor. But
something must be stopping it.
Something's clogging the pipe.
Oh, I bet somebody's been dumping digi trash into my lake. Everybody knows it's not nice to throw trash in a lake. How can we get it out?
With a little thing we call a Mouskatool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Mouskabunga!
Looky-loo! We have a handy fishing pole with a football helmet and the mystery Mouskatoolie.
Well,
maybe the fishing pole with the football helmet will work.
Interesting. Let's give it the old clubhouse try.
We got ears. Say cheers.
Okie dokie. Let's see what we catch. Shucks. Not even a nibble.
inside. I'll show you how it's done. Ooh, I've got something big.
Give me a hand.
It's a rubber.
Yuck, it's a doll.
My pixelated Petey doll. Well, Mega My Bites. He must have gone overboard. Oh, poor little fella.
So your dolly was the problem?
Well, not on purpose. And little Petey is very sorry, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm very sorry. I'm not a bad boy.
See?
You see that? I think the liquid light is starting to flow again.
A royal boy! There it goes!
Attaboy, liquid light!
Come on, to the Mouska Corps!
Yahoo! Look out, big owl!
Thanks for the help, Pixelated Pete.
You're welcome, and best of luck, fellas!
Bye-bye, Mickey the Mouse! You are my hero!
What a good boy!
Look at me! I'm running at the speed of liquid light!
Ew-hoo!
Wow!
Whee! Go, go, go!
Golly gee! I bet the Mouska Corps is gonna light up like a sparkly Christmas tree!
And then the Mouska Door will work again! And just in time!
Sorry, it's still busted.
Gorsh, didn't we do it right?
You're doing wonderfully, it's true. But there's still one more thing to do. Though the liquid light is glowing once more, you still must start up the Mouska Corps.
Well, how do we do that?
Go to the Mouska Corps in which you'll start it up by flipping a switch.
Okay, everybody. We've got one last thing to do. Flip a switch.
Oof! Hey, I see a switch. A whole bunch of them.
Yeah, a whole bunch. Now what are we gonna do?
Flip all the switches, and fast! We're almost finished!
And done!
Whew! We did it! We flipped all the switches!
No, we didn't. There's still one more to go.
I can't reach it.
We need a Mouska toy.
Oh, I hope we have time. Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles. Hey, that's me.
All we have left is the Mystery Mouska Tool. Everybody say, Mystery Mouska Tool!
Mystery Mouska Tool!
And today's Mystery Mouska Tool is...
It looks like a jack-in-the-box.
We picked all our Mouska Tools. Say, Super Cheers!
Oh, Mickey! How's a jack-in-the-box gonna help us reach the switch?
Well, I'm not sure, But maybe if we turn the crank on... Oh, the last light's going out! Goofy, start cranking!
Faster! Faster!
It worked! But are we in time?
I don't know. The last light's gone out. Listen, it sounds like something's happening. Hooray!
Yahoo!
Hooray, hooray, again hooray. You heroes helped to save the day. You figured out just what to do. The Mouse-ca-core is good as new.
Yippee!
Hot dog!
We did it!
We got the Mousey Cory glowing again!
Woo, woo, woo! Oh boy! How do you like that? The kids have did it! It's time to bring our heroes home where they ought to be.
Hey, we're back!
Yuck! We're not digi-tigied anymore.
Oh, boy!
Oh, Mickey, when the professor told us what you were doing, we were so worried.
But you boys pulled it off. Way to go, you big heroes, you.
Do that again.
Woohoo! The Mouse-ca-door is now fit as new, as good as a fiddle, and, well, something like that.
I feel toodle-rific!
Thanks for getting digitized with us and helping to fix the Mouse-ca-door.
We couldn't have done it without you. Now, get up on your feet, and let's celebrate with the hot dog dance!
Hot dog! Hot dog! Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog! Now we got ears, it's time for cheers! Hot dog, hot dog, the problem solved! Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog!
Thanks for helping us today at the clubhouse. Oh, I sure had fun, and I hope you did too. And thanks for doing the hot dog dance. Yeah! What a hot dog day.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day. What you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stomp on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene. We're full of beans. So long for now. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Thanks for stopping by.